Once upon a time, in a beautiful garden, there was a tiny seed named Sammy. Sammy lived among tall trees and colorful flowers, but he dreamed of becoming the tallest tree in the garden. Every day, Sammy would look up at the big trees and imagine himself standing tall and proud, providing shade and shelter for the other plants. But the other seeds would laugh and say,
"You're too small, Sammy. You'll never grow as tall as those trees."
But Sammy didn't lose hope. He believed in himself and his dream. Every day, he would soak up the sunshine and drink the rain, determined to grow. Seasons passed, and Sammy sprouted tiny leaves. With each passing day, he grew a little taller. He faced challenges like strong winds and pesky bugs, but he didn't give up. Years went by, and one day, the other plants in the garden noticed something extraordinary. Sammy had grown taller and stronger than anyone could have imagined. He had become the tallest tree in the garden, just like he had dreamed. The other seeds were amazed and asked Sammy how he had achieved his dream. Sammy smiled and said,
"I believed in myself and never gave up. No matter how small you are, if you believe in yourself, you can achieve anything."
From that day on, the other seeds in the garden learned the importance of believing in themselves and their dreams. And Sammy stood tall as a reminder that with belief and determination, anything is possible.